Let's go back to the 19th century and introduce a very wealthy Scottish aristocrat. He collected guns, hundreds and hundreds of them. He lived alone in a very large mansion house called Halmoir House. Like all good drama, there was a twist in the tale, and in 1908, he was declared insane.
Hi, my name's Dr. C.M. Biro, and I'm a historian, but not as you know it. Welcome to the world of angels and demons. In tonight's episode, we will be looking at why you need demons. When you watch a modern-day science fiction program, something like Stargate Atlantis, the premise of that program is that aliens came from outer space to planet Earth thousands of years ago and established the foundations of our civilization. Join me, Dr. C.M. Biro, as we explore together the world of angels and demons.
We're going to make a nice fish turn for the captain. Okay, so now I'm going to put in 49.9 grams of coriander due to the cameraman stealing some.
The Great War has been raging for 3 years, and by June 1917, the might of German U-boat activity has intensified greatly.
A huge cover-up has come to light, as we follow the story of one of the 100 men who met his death that night.
It's not simply about America's interests. It's about preventing a nuclear arms race in the Middle East.
On May 14th, 1948, the first in the series of these events have become international news. It is claimed that now over 100 events have seen fulfillment with deadly accuracy.
Most people are so captivated by their own world and their own self-interest, their own pursuits, they're not seeing what's really happening, the gathering storm.